Brittany Lincicome, the sixth woman ever to compete on the PGA Tour, fired a 1-under-71 on Saturday in the second round of the Barbasol Championship in Nicholasville, Kentucky. Though she missed the cut, Lincicome played some terrific golf, making 5 birdies and an eagle in the round. Lincicome made an eagle in the par 5 17th after an opening round 78. Lincicome played really well in the weather-delayed second round Saturday. After bogeying holes 4 and 5, Lincicome came right back with 3 straight birdies on 6, 7 and 8. After a par on 9, she made it 4 birdies in 5 holes with a 3 on the par 4 10th. She then bogeyed 11, birdied 14 and bogeyed 15 and 16, then the highlight of the round, and perhaps one of the highlights of her career, came when she made eagle on 17 with a 116-yard hole out and celebrated with both fists raised. She bogeyed 18 to finish with a 71. She missed the cut but certainly provided many very memorable moments. Bubba Watson was impressed. Watson, who missed the cut as the British Open, was impressed with Lincicome's round. He wasn't the only one. Kind of odd, no one seems to be talking about Brittany Lincicome playing in a PGA Tour event this week. Feels like a big deal. Max Homa, at Max Homa 23, July 16, 2018. Lincicome has 8 LPGA Tour victories. Lincicome, 32, has won 8 times on the LPGA Tour and has 57 career top 10 finishes. She accepted a sponsor's exemption to the Barbasol Championship, and by playing, she became the first woman to play in a PGA event since Michelle Wee in 2008. Babe Didrikson in 1945 remains the only woman to make a cut in a PGA Tour event. Writing for the Players Tribune earlier this week, Lincicome expressed she hopes her appearance leads to future opportunities for young female golfers. No matter how I play, I know the highlight of this experience for me is going to be the chance to meet and connect with all of the young girls who will be in the crowd during this tournament. I want to take photos with them and sign autographs and do everything I can to help inspire those girls to develop a love for the game. And if everything goes well, maybe by the time those girls are my age, there will be lots more opportunities for PGA and LPGA pros to compete and play against each other. Because it really does seem like we're missing out on something by keeping things so separate. And I can't speak for the PGA guys, but I know the LPGA players would be all in for creating more opportunities like that. More from Yahoo Sports. This has to be the worst blown call in baseball history. Tiger Woods nearly annihilates British Open spectators. NFL won't enforce anthem policy as NFLPA works with league on solution. Mannix, it's now up to Melo to decide how the rest of his career plays out. Brittany Lincicome shot a 1-under-71 on Saturday at the Barbasol Championship. Silas Walker, Lexington Herald leader via AP.